name is Jane Colella, and I am the intake nurse at the Team Care Center. Every patient that comes through that door, we like to take a look at what their needs are, and there's many layers to those needs, and so it can change throughout their sort of journey at the Team Care Center as well. So the process when we have a patient come through the door is that I get a medical history on them, along with a social history, and then we go through risk factors.
About a year and a half ago, I was drinking very heavily, but I had what they call a hot tooth, an infection in my tooth, and I binged. I went on a horrible binge because I think subconsciously I knew that I was at a fork in the road. So I went to my family doctor, Dr. Zeter. He referred me to this team. That's how my journey started. I met with the intake nurse. I've dealt with the pharmacy here, of course, to work with the medications. I also had to see a dietitian. But most importantly, this group, they lined me up with an addiction specialist, Beth. She's my lifeline. Beth taught me that the tools I needed to change my behaviors.
What team-based care does is it creates access. So that has really opened the door for clients who may not have even come forward and asked for help.
Well, I would identify a patient that needs the care, the services that are provided. You know, I send one fax off. I know they're going to be looked after, and not just once, but followed appropriately. And there is a communication between us, and I get faxes that come through our electronic medical records, basically outlining the progress of the patient.
This is another referral, if you could please fax.
When you receive a referral for someone, it may be for a particular issue, but as soon as you start scratching underneath the surface, you realize that there's so much more that people require help for, and let's match those needs to what we can offer.
We have multiple interdisciplinary health professionals under one roof. So if you go to your family physician and need a referral to a kinesiologist or a physiotherapist, you can get referred to our team. And then we can go from there if you need additional services.
What's unique about the Team Care Center is that it's about equitability and it's about access to that multidisciplinary support function. So that no matter what physician a patient is attached to, they have access to social work, dietitian, clinical care coordinators, and the whole team.
Because our team, we really meld well together. That was part of the process, was to get a team that worked well together so that we're confident in each other's skills.
You're in such good hands with this team that Dr. Zeter just sort of took a back seat for the time being. He trusted the Team Center group. So he referred me to people that he knew would take good care of me.
Well, the Team Care Center really is a team. It's a team of care providers that were meant to support primary care providers who don't have the benefit of working with nurses and dietitians, social workers. We're meant to then support their complex patients and meeting their needs.
Most of them can't afford to spend $150 an hour on a counselor. And that's a huge barrier for a lot of our patients. So it's overcome the barrier of access. For me, that's the biggest problem. And I don't have to worry, is my patient, you know, following up what I suggested.
And what's really great about this integrated process is working collaboratively with physicians that are referring in, because we keep them in close contact. I'll contact the physician and say, hey, I saw your client, this is what we're putting in place, I'll keep you in the loop. And we send progress notes back and forth so that they know that there's some self-efficacy and then there's some accountability as well.
They stay on top of you, but in a good way, to bring you physically as well as mentally to a healing point.
And if I can give them a service that will get back to them in a fairly quick way and will see them not just once but in follow-up and will communicate with me about the progress, then I think they're quite satisfied.
We understand that for people to actually have a journey to wellness, it needs them to be in the driver's seat. So it's so critically important that we're enabling them to actually take ownership. And that starts with putting them at the center and asking them what they want to get from the system.
Since I've connected with the team at Team Care Center, I think the most important thing I need to talk about is the fact that I've gained control of my life again.
Increasing access to team care would help prevent more problems in the future, keeping people out of the ER for unnecessary ER visits.
The Ontario Health Team approach is all about breaking down silos and increasing access and equitability in service provision. And so primary care is well positioned to take this on because they have adopted a multidisciplinary team approach. And I think this is a really exciting time for transformation.
Team healthcare can play, I think, a pretty critical role in the development of OHTs with the fact that we have primary care as a key underlining piece of that's needed to be working in tandem with the rest of the system. What we do know, especially for solo practitioners, it's hard to be the quarterback for healthcare when you don't have a team supporting you.
I would have never dreamed a year and a half ago that so many positive things would have developed out of me taking that leap of faith, trusting not only Dr. Zeter's advice, but trusting these people that he referred me to. I feel like I have another opportunity to live a different chapter, a whole new me.
I keep referring my patients because of the people within the system are doing a great job. Us being invited to participate in the family health team, healthcare providers, it's been great for our patients and us.
I've had clients comment on how they feel well supported and cared for by this team approach of people cheering them on to help them meet their health goals.
When you walk in, you feel like you're part of a family who really cares. This team center group of people, it's your lifeline. Transformation is-